After almost 2 decades without having any innovation, it's a new day. It's some hope finally for the patients and their families. It's a new chapter that is being opened that we're going to write together with the patients and their families and the caregivers.
Now, this is a creative way of approaching this. It approves the drug, gets it out there on the market. It is based on essentially saying that the drug clears these buildups of amyloid plaques in the brain, and that is thought to confer a benefit on Alzheimer's disease. That will be controversial, but it also will require Biogen to run studies confirming the benefit, the clinical benefit of this drug, as it gets on the market.